lot different than the last time, that's for damn sure.
She handled pretty good?
Yeah, it's definitely not kicking up near as hard in the rear.
Yeah, because you know that berm halfway through
that hop?
You
didn't kick up much at all.
Well, there's only, I couldn't hit it though. It's going to be different. I don't know what to think, man. It's going to be interesting.
Yeah.
Shot here, we'll probably take a gander at how the guys deal with that one. That's my only concern, is right here. Bang. Oh! Holy shit! Holy shit! That was, what the hell? Jesus! Pieces flew off the unit, boys. He's gonna be feeling that one. Oh, you thought he was gonna jump over him.
There goes the parts vehicle.
We definitely don't want to do that, boys.
Mm-hmm.
much. I didn't want to.
That's great.
I really did not want to put you over, man. I was like.
I didn't want to put either. It was just laughing. That was so cool.
That was fun, man.
Yeah,
what a riot.
That was awesome.
Funny. Wow. Holy shit.
Well, you put on a show, that's for sure.
I could. I saw the hay bale and I'm like, it won't move. It's not moving. It won't turn. I'm like, no. This shit is nuts. Just insane, man.
That was the best race so far tonight. When you guys come out side by side and neither one of you left today, you're like, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
I can just hear plastic hitting the bottom line. I'm like, oh, too far gone now.
I heard grinding and all kinds of shit. I'm going, oh, no.
Oh, whatever.
Look at that, eh? Well,
the next lap, I'm like, oh, it can't be that bad. I come around, next lap, there's plastic. It's like, oh, damn.
Yeah, well, I saw that too. I was like, oh, shit.
That's all right.
Man.
That
was a riot, buddy. That was a riot. Hell of a job to you, man.
You guys look like NASCAR, dude. Look. That's too funny.
Oh, that was fun.
That was wicked, man. That's Rubbing is racing,
oh,
eh?
Yeah.
Man.
That's good.
Good luck, man. Go get him, eh?
Thank you.
Cool.
Thank you. That was good.
Right on. The boys are out there warming up on their snow bike. Check that out. The camera life is going to be at a low today, man. The temperatures are frigid. You just wash them, get a drink, get some food, man. This is nuts. We're getting ready to check out the practice lap here and see what they've got us set up to do. We're able to talk Wes into bringing another unit down, so he's going to try his hand at it. It should be a lot of fun. Check it out, boys. We just hit 420 kilometers. She's a good omen. This is going to get crazy. It's time to go, boys, and we drew Roger. Thanks, brother.
Yeah, for sure. Probably.
intense.
That was awesome, man. Oh, dude, that was right on your
ass. Well, I knew you were coming, man.
That was awesome.
Well, that was the first race, boys. We'll be back. I think Wes is racing. Is that Wes? It is. Yes, it is. Go, buddy. Shit. Come on, buddy. Get in there. Get in there, bud. Oh, no, no, no. Those Liberties are picking up good speed. Good luck, brother. Good job, brother. We're gonna race another powerhouse Can-Am, boys. I hope this battery lasts long enough to do it. Man, that was a hell of a race, but I didn't have much of a choice but to get into him on the first corner there. Is what it is, right?
I'm
boys. We got one more to go. I think we might be racing for first or second. I don't know, but this is unbelievable. Let's go see how our man's doing. No, I bet you don't.
Worse?
You got it.
Is it worse?
We're not there yet.
What number are you?
999.
You have to wait till I gotta wait, get the winner of this.
Okay.
And then you're waiting to place for first and second.
Oh my lord. Who's racing this one? Oh no, not her again. What is with you Kawasaki's? Would you just go away? I can't get rid of this whole family. I figured, I thought you put your wife in it so I could race the rest of the family. I'm like, I've done everybody but the wife. Wow. Okay, she's go time. In the corners, and we couldn't hold that drift together. I was so close.
Are you okay?
Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
Congratulations.
So close.
Good race. It was gonna be a good one, too.
I know, that was close.
Shit, I couldn't get it to come around.
It's so scary. I felt like I was gonna flip every corner.
Well,
you ready?
Yeah,
ready?
Yeah. All right, boys. Man, oh, I was gonna be so close. What a race! Oh, you know it, buddy. This is the most fun I think I've ever had. Honestly, win, lose, or draw, it's just everybody's a winner here, man.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, you guys have done a hell of a job putting this on, man. Super impressed. All right.
But you still got the podium, right?
Hey, we got a podium, bud.
I think so. You guys were first and second.
Well, that's epic.
Yeah.
Well, right on, man.
Yep. So it's not a total loss at all.
No, not at all.
Can you get out of here? Or
yeah, definitely. Without a doubt.
So I think you got to head back up behind the start line. There's a podium there.
Okay. Right off. Yep. You did a great job. That was an awesome race. It was gonna be close too.
I got the keys to the truck. You want me to grab John and go? We're gonna hang out here for a bit and then go back.
We're gonna do a little podium pitch, boys. I made the podium.
Yeah.
Yes, we get second place. I'll take it. Did you guys see me bouncing like a pinball?
Yeah. Two wheels go right off the ground.
Oh, I know. I felt it.
And when you hit that,
two wheels the other way. Yeah. On ice, and you got to hold into her. Unreal. Let's get this helmet off.
Yeah, no. ATV, boys.